she alive?
What girl? I don't know no girl. Fuck!
Focus, right here, right here.
Ellie! Stop! Stop!
Fucking touch me!
It's okay, it's me! It's me! It's me! Look, look! It's me.
He tried to...
Oh, baby girl. It's okay. It's okay. No. It's okay.
Is she alive?
What girl? I don't know no girl. Fuck!
Focus, right here, right here.
Ellie! Stop! Stop!
Fucking touch me!
It's okay, it's me! It's me! It's me! Look, look! It's me.
He tried to...
Oh, baby girl. It's okay. It's okay.
No.
It's okay.
This won't last very long. You'll just startle it. Where'd you go? Mm-mm. Steady. Got you. Oh, man. You're still alive. What is this place? Oh, great. Everything's cool. This place is not creepy at all. Oh. Who's there? Come out!
Hello? We just want to talk.
Any sudden moves and I put one right between your eyes. Ditto for buddy boy over there. What do you want?
Name's David. This here's my friend James. We're from a larger group. Women, children. We're all very, very hungry.
So am I. Women and children. All very hungry too.
Well, maybe we could trade you for some of that meat there. What do you need? Weapons? Ammo? Clothes?
Medicine! Do you have any antibiotics?
We do. Back at the camp. You're welcome to follow us.
I'm not following you anywhere. Buddy boy can go get it. He comes back with what I need. The deer is all yours. Anyone else shows up...
You put one right between my eyes.
That's right.
Two bottles of the penicillin and a syringe. Make it fast. Go on.
I'll take that rifle.
Of course.
Back up.
Probably gonna be a while. You, mind if we take some shelter from the cold?
Bring him with us.
There. You really shouldn't be out here all on your own.
I don't like company.
I see. What's your name?
Why?
Look, I understand it's not easy to trust a couple of strangers. Whoever's heard, you clearly care about them. I'm sure it's gonna be just fine.
We'll see. Gun?
Sorry. Hey, I'd really like my rifle back now.
No, you have your pistol.
Hope you know how to use that thing.
I've had some practice.
No matter what, we have to keep them out. Let's hope they don't find him. Cover the windows.
Okay.
Thing than I am. Give me a hand with this.
Oh, come on.
Oh, Screw it. We're getting out of this room. This way. Come on. I'll block this. Cover the stairs. Follow me through here.
Okay. Do you know where you're going?
Never set foot in this place.
Oh, great. Lucky break.
It's clear. This way.
Right behind you.
How are you holding up?
You don't need to worry about me.
All right. Stay close. Come on. Hey, kid. You all right?
I'm fine.
More clickers. Get out of there!
There you are.
Come on. Door's this way. That was so close. We need to get up there. There. That ladder could work.
Here, come here, boost me up.
Ready?
Mm-hmm.
You be quick. You keep a lookout for this.
I know.
Come on, kid. We need to find a way out of here.
Okay, old man. Jeez. Looks like someone already fought those things and lost.
Oh, Lord. Been looking for these boys. Doesn't matter. Grab the gear. I'll look for an exit. Yeah. Keep your eyes open for anything we can use.
See anything? So what do?
We hold our ground. Get ready. Doing fine, kid.
It doesn't feel like it.
Just stay focused. We'll make it. Here come more.
How many of these things are there?
I have no idea. Just keep at it.
Thank you.
the fucking guy! We killed all of them?
Oh, don't sound so disappointed.
More like disbelief.
Let me check the bridge. Listen.
No infected.
No infected. What'd I tell you? All right. Let's head on back. Check on that buck of ours. Well, you handled yourself pretty nice back there. I'd say we make a pretty good team.
We got lucky.
Lucky? No, no. No such thing as luck. Now, you see, I believe that everything happens for a reason.
Sure.
Well, I do. And I can prove it to you. Now, this winter has been especially cruel. Now, a few weeks back, I sent a group of men out nearby town to look for food. Only a few came back. He said that the others had been slaughtered by a crazy man. And get this, he's a crazy man traveling with a little girl. You see? Everything happens for a reason. Don't get upset. It's not your fault. I'm just a kid. James, lower the gun.
No way, David. I'm not gonna let her
go. Lower the gun. Now give her the medicine.
The others won't be happy about this.
Yeah, well, that's not your concern.
Move the fuck out of the way.
You won't survive long out there. I can't protect you.
Oh, thanks. Let's get out of here. Joel? Oh. I only managed to get a little bit of food. But I did get this. Move your arm. I'm gonna draw them away from here. I'll come back for you.
Right there! By the horse!
In that cabin.
Piece of shit.
over there.
I'm gonna kill you. Show yourself.
Nature track. Should get me out of here. You got this, Ellie. Okay. So fall in the water. So fall in. Oh, shit. This damn thing is blocking me. Here we go. Here we go. Hang in there, Joel.
Keep searching. Go check over there.
You.
Check down there.
Come out, you coward.
Show yourself.
I'm going over this way.
Yeah.
Show yourself.
How do I get out of here? I don't want to get trapped in here. Where's the way out?
Watch my back! I got this. I'm gonna.
Piece of shit. There's the exit.
There you go. There you go.
Oh. Oh.
How are you feeling?
Super.
Here. You should eat. I know you're hungry. You've been out for quite some time.
What is it?
It's deer.
With some human helping on the side?
I promise, it's just the deer meat.
You're a fucking animal.
Awfully quick to judgment. Considering you and your friend killed how many men?
They didn't give us a choice.
And you think we have a choice? Is that it? You kill to survive. And so do we. We have to take care of our own, by any means necessary.
So now what? You gonna chop me up into tiny pieces?
I'd rather not. Please tell me your name.
You're so full of shit.
On the contrary, I've been quite honest with you. Now I think it's your turn. It's the only way I'm gonna be able to convince the others.
Convince them of what?
That you can come around. You have heart. You're loyal. And you're special.
Oh.
Girl, you are making it very difficult to keep you alive. What am I supposed to tell the others now?
Ellie.
What?
Tell them that Ellie is the little girl that broke your fucking finger.
How did you put it? Hmm? Tiny pieces. See you in the morning, Ellie.
Ellie!
Where'd she run off to?
Watch my back.
Where are you?
Check over here. Fan out.
You see anything?
Yeah, nothing here either. Keep searching.
Cover me! I'm moving up!
Nothing. What about you?
Keep running!
Gotcha, asshole.
Finish him off! Hold him still!
Shit!
Here comes me. Let me go, I'll fuck you up. What the fuck?
You wait here. Now, the girl. Is she alive?
What girl? I don't know no girl. Fuck!
Focus, right here, right here. And I'll pop your goddamn knee off. The girl.
She's alive. She's David's newest pet.
Where?
In the town. In the town.
Now you're gonna mark it on the map. And it better be the same exact spot your buddy points to. Mark it.
It's right there. You can verify it. Go ask him. Go on. I tell you, I ain't lying. I ain't.
Fuck you, man. He told you what you wanted. I ain't telling you shit.
That's all right. I believe him.
No, wait!
Wakey, wakey. Come on.
Let's go! Stop!
I warned you.
I'm infected!
Really?
So are you. Right there. Roll up my sleeve. Look at it!
I'll play along.
What'd you say? Everything happens for a reason, right?
What the hell is that? She would have turned by now. It can't be real.
Looks pretty fucking real to me.
She's infected and she got out.
This is bad, David.
All right. I need you to round up everyone who isn't armed and get them clear out of here.
I'll take the kids to shelter.
Oh, fuck.
Who the hell is this kid?
For months. We've indulged him enough. This girl killed our men. Now she's infected.
Let's clean this mess up, then we can have a town meeting.
Put his leadership up to a vote.
Thank you.
You hear me? Oh, shit!
Thank you. Shit! Cover me. I'm moving up.
Look!
Have a real situation here.
We already have a situation. We're gonna take care of it. Stay focused. Find it.
They're everywhere.
I got you.
How did you do it?
It's all right. Nowhere to go.
You want out? Gonna have to come get these keys.
I know you're not infected. No one that's infected fights this hard to stay alive.
I gotta get those keys.
What is it? I gotta admit, oops. Okay, Ellie. I'm sorry about your whole effort. Wish you hadn't killed Jay. Good kid. He's doing his job. That's all those people are doing. This will make our group stronger. You amount to people. Stronger survive. You're dying. Say something.
Creepy piece of shit.
No? Nothing? Sure about that? Heard that. Surprising me. Shame you wouldn't.
Give up now. Promise to be quick. Promise.
Yeah, go fuck yourself.
There you are. I see.
Okay, then. Don't say I didn't do you much. You know, I love how you think that you're better than this. Better than us. But you're not.
Ah, you crazy fuck.
It didn't have to be this. Brought this on yourself. You did.
Hello, Ellie.
Run. Run. Hide.
There you are, Ellie.
Check down there.
is. Where the hell is all this stuff here? Oh, Christ. I gotta find her. I gotta find her.
It's okay to give up. Ain't no shame in it. I guess not. Just not your style, is it? You can try begging.
Fuck you.
You think you know me? Huh? Well, let me tell you something. You have no idea what I'm capable of. Sally! Stop! Stop!
Fucking touch me!
Okay, it's me! It's me! It's me! Look! Look! It's me!
He tried to